23 divided by 1000. 23 is less than 1000, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point, is less, therefore 0, 0, is not less, therefore 1000, multiply by which number is nearest to 2300 but not greater, multiply by 3 is 3000 is greater, therefore multiply by 2 is 2000, subtract, there is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, point is here, 1000, multiply by which number, multiply by 3 is exact 3000, subtract 0, 0, therefore finish. Finish.